As an alternative to flu shots, the flu patch concept is equipped with 50 microneedles around the size of a hair follicle that penetrate the skin to deliver the vaccine. And researchers at Plymouth University found that people trying to quit eating certain foods or smoking cigarettes can help stave off cravings by simply playing 3 minutes of Tetris. Vsauce, Kevin here. This is Mind Blow. Scientists have studied the direct link between our brain and the motion-sensing cells in our eyes. Although we've known for a half century of these cells that help us know when something is moving, they've now studied the direction-sensing cells linked to the cortex, which could help us understand things like dyslexia. A new app is designed to predict your future. Predictables is a contemporary fortune teller that uses an algorithm to search for patterns in your life to help predict what you should do next. By searching your calendar, Facebook friends, and your interaction with the digital world, it could, for instance, alert you if your significant other is having a bad day and suggest that you get them flowers. The PrioVR is a wireless virtual reality gaming suit. It's made up of body sensors to give you the ultimate 360-degree, low-latency, real-time motion tracking experience. There are three versions: an 8-sensor upper body unit for sitting on the couch, a 12-sensor unit for full body tracking, and a 17-sensor unit that adds extra control to the shoulders, feet, and hips. Researchers at UC Berkeley are working on a renewable energy source that harnesses the power of waves. The seafloor carpet consists of a thin sheet of rubber sitting atop hydraulic cylinders that pump as it moves up and down with the motion of the waves. The hydraulic pressure is then pumped to the shore and converted into power. GE is on the cusp of a refrigerator revolution by using magnets. The process of using magnetic material for refrigeration is projected to be 20% more efficient than traditional methods, and it uses a water-based fluid flowing through a series of magnets to create heat rather than a chemical refrigerant and compressor. Recycling these fridges would be much easier on the environment, and they hope to have it available within the next decade. This drone is able to fly for 5 years without refueling because it runs on the power of the sun. The Mark 1 is a 3D printer that is able to print the lightest, strongest material in the world. It's able to print continuous carbon fiber, which is stronger than metal. This breakthrough has applications ranging from prosthetics and robotics to making motorcycle parts, and it ships in the second half of 2014. EmoSPARK claims to be the first artificially intelligent emotion device. It's an Android-powered Wi-Fi cube that lets users interact through conversation, music, and visual media. Over time, the cube creates an emotional profile graph, essentially allowing it to feel and express those emotions according to the user, and seek joy and satisfaction from its owner.
I feel happy.
Computer simulations have shown that using offshore wind turbines can drastically reduce the power of hurricanes. By encountering an enormous wind farm stretching many miles offshore and along the coast, Professor Mark Z. Jacobson found that hurricane wind speeds could be reduced by up to 92 miles per hour, and the storm surge decreased by up to 79%. And he says that 78,000 wind turbines off the coast of New Orleans would have drastically changed the outcome of Hurricane Katrina. The world's oldest cheese dates back to 1615 BC and was recently discovered as clumps on the neck and chest of Chinese mummies. So, yeah. The Florida International University Discovery Lab is developing a real RoboCop. Sort of. The Telebot prototype is designed to help disabled police officers. The 6-foot-tall, 75-pound robot can be controlled remotely by officers, and the head has live video streaming in order to share visual information. The next step is developing the outer shell and doing field testing. Finally, here's a responsive Hexi wall made up of 60 moving modules created by Thibaut. I'm gonna leave you with Bimanual Manipulation for Autonomous Service Robots, and as always, thanks for watching.